Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're gonna try again to go to the Nashkel mines.
A simple matter.
And all of us.
Full plate and packing steel.
I've arrived at the impressive pit known as the Nashkel Mines, and people seem to be on edge. I should speak with the owner of the mines for permission before attempting to enter. Hopefully we don't encounter opposition.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
It's a big area. I don't want to be fighting no guards, please. Let's go talk to him. Okay, we got war dogs instead.
You point, I punch.
For the fallen!
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes!
Opening barrels for goodness. Another potion of healing, sweet.
Your company is a welcome part of this group.
Thank you for your kind words.
Getting
along. I'll not have a part in this. Change your course, lest I be forced to stop you.
They're not happy with me because I ended up killing guards who attacked us. But I don't think the war dogs were an issue.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Unless that was their war dogs. Can I go in there? No. What I'm hoping is we clear the mines out, help whoever's need to be helped, and that will increase our reputation. Then our party members will be happy with us again. And all that stuff. I'm going to have a clear way over there, I guess. Well, I know we're heading farther away, most probably, but I want to map out this whole area first.
For the glory of Arm!
You there! Stop! Dandel says. Sorry to bother you, but you should be aware of the danger you're in right now. There are monsters about. Dog-headed ones. I advise that you return to Nashkel where it's safe. I thought he was going to attack us. Because the other Amnians are attacking us. Actually, we're adventurers. We're here to help out. Perhaps you could tell us about what's been going on in the region. I guess the word hasn't reached him, but his fallen soldiers. We could show you some more fighting men. If you want to know where to go, just go to the northwest. Up there is the mines. Emerson may tell you that he don't need any adventurers, but don't... You don't listen to him. We need as many men as we can get. Anything else? Well, yeah, there's this crazy guy. I think he calls himself Prism. He's been making a sculpture in the cliffside. Kind of a kook, if you ask me. See you later, then. Okay, someone was asking about Prism in the carnival, I think. His husband, Joseph. Prism! A local artist named Prism. There was a large reward for his return. The return of the gems. Alright. Enemy. A cave bear. Well, that turned you here against us. Let's just head this way. Oh. We've got a ghast. I'm aghast at the ghast.
For the fallen!
You know what?
By temper shield!
Are you close enough?
Less talk, more fight!
Oh, my heart's really not...
I was fleeing for a little bit.
What is your command?
Oh, the bear is coming.
What? Such mean attack.
Branwyn? Held and nauseated.
Nature's servant awaits. Yes?
Damn bear interrupted.
Yes, as you direct.
God damn. A ghast is that hard? Really? I guess they're a lot tougher than ghouls. Stupid bear. I swear, man.
What is it? You've at least good as done. Nature as you direct, I fear me. Lest I not survive.
Yeah, you're in trouble here.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Yes, yes. God damn it!
No! Can I... Oh, I thought really not in this.
You've gotta be kidding me. It killed Minsk? How is this thing... How tough is this thing? Can I see what this ghast is doing? It's getting ridiculous.
You have need of me?
No!
I'm not sure who to focus
what?
On.
Poor sod. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
Yes? Can I help you?
Poor sod. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
I'll need a healer. You have need of me?
You got a healer. It's yourself. Here, take this.
Yes?
Sleep on the bear, maybe?
No!
Yes?
Sleep didn't work on the bear.
What is it?
Sleep on the bear.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Bears don't sleep. I mean, hibernation and stuff. Is that his quick item? That's him? Well, that's me.
Can I help you?
No, he never did drink the other potion.
Weaker.
Okay.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
That's 7 points. That's with him already having taken the potion.
I can but try. Can I help you? You have need of me? If none are better.
No, I want you to attack him.
Yes. Can I
get him?
What? Fine.
Yep. All right. All right.
Ah, oh, he's dead.
Yes.
Goodbye, cruel world. We killed the ghast.
Name.
We'd level up.
Good to go.
I am wounded.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, because I didn't want Jahira to turn against
Squeaky
us.
Wheel gets the kick.
Now
who
we.
Who wants some?
The bear wants some. Get the bear. Sorry, Jahira. Hope you don't leave us.
My temper shield.
No!
Nature's servant awaits.
I'll need a healer and more weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Give us victory!
He's gonna need another one.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
What?
She just cast Bless by herself. Were we hitting it? Miss. Just making sure we were like all attacking and stuff. Minsk, were you attacking? Minsk. Yeah, I see some piercing damage. That was a little nutsy.
Hello?
I really got that banged up by just a bear. One tough bear.
Is a fine day.
You butt kicking for goodness!
Where are they trying to go?
By
your
temper shield!
Is a welcome part of this crew.
Alright. Let's see if we can rest and get our spells back. We can fight the ghast. The chilling howl of the winter wolf breaks your sleep suddenly. Before you can shake your drowsiness away, the wolves are upon you.
Less talk, more fight!
Alright, here come the fight. Or one wolf. MON leveled up. Yeah, that's what we heard at the end. Alright, so... open lock 70, find trap 70. Silently hide in shadows. Alright. I'm still in combat? Are you sure? Oh, we got a skin? Winter Wolf Pelt. The pure white pelt of the Winter Wolf is soft and luxurious. It is often sewn into garments as diverse as the rugged vests of the northern Uthgart barbarians and the delicate and fashionable winter stoles worn by noble women throughout the Sword Coast region. And it's heavy. But Minsk is the right one to be holding it. Try again. Okay. So now we go fight that ghast. She cast bless.
Butt kicking for goodness.
What is your command?
Bacio, bacio, ferre.
Cool one, son. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait, they're ghouls instead of... they're all ghouls, okay. Instead of a ghast, we've got three ghouls.
Hello?
That one's fleeing.
You point, I bunch. Less talk, more fa- go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rah! Cool one, son. You point, I punch.
Now that was a lot easier. Jade rings. Does this say anything special about rings? Rings, yeah. Yeah, it's the same, right? These should fetch a pretty penny. Got a little gem bag there.
Sunny or not, 'tis nice to enjoy the out of door. I can but try.
Minsk, what are you doing? Oh!
Less talk, more squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I think he was paralyzed or something.
Cool! Full plate and packing steel.
Warehouse, yeah, full of war dogs.
I'll not have a part in this. Change your course, lest I be forced to stop you.
He's just saying that because of the way things went a few episodes ago. At least I don't think he minds killing ghouls and stuff. We need to increase our reputation really badly. A wolf.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
Correction, wolves. One down.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
You've a task?
You point. I
punch. Give us victory!
Punch that.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
All right. Some of us are down a few hit points, but nothing
I've
bad.
I've done had enough of this.
Yeah. Let's just go clear up this area up here. I guess that was on the northwest. But I guess they mean here? Oh, northwest, duh, is there. I don't know, I really want to explore this whole area, but I'm afraid that these people are going to leave. If we don't do some goodness soon. What sort of apparatus is that? Let's see if there's anything up here. There's that. Oh, there's something here. Look at that. What is that? In a gnarled out hollow of the tree. A wand! Yes, I know what a wand is. Awesome. We found some random wand. You must identify the wand. Sometimes if I pass it between people, I'll magically start knowing what it is, but not this time. Is that a bear? I guess I could go down this, but I could also go this way. Hmm. Oh, please don't attack us. Miner.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Emerson say we got a problem with Mongol dogs below, but I ain't never seen no dog with a sword. I swear it's true, but they keep me quiet. Jahira says, I swear, the folly of these frightened miners exasperates me to no end. Who could be so dim-witted as to not recognize a common kobold? See, he says, a kobold, and they keep me quiet. There are apparently dogs with swords in the lower levels of the mines. They're starting to sound familiar. Alright, kobolds. Can I get up over here? hope these guys don't attack us. Can I... Oh, there's a ramp again. A rat. Emerson! Lake and Palmer. Is this a structure we can enter? No. Doesn't seem anyway. Hail, Emerson!
So you want to take a look at me mine, do you?
I really don't mean needin' adventuring fools wandering about me mines. Especially ones that think they can chomp a bat with nary a thought about asking permission. Humph. You've got one day. If I see you after that, I'll have a new shaft dug for each of you. Got that? Good. M1 says, huh. Someone is grumpy today. Must have gotten up on the wrong side of the bed or something. Emerson has given me a day to conduct a search of the Nashkel mines. I doubt he would turn the guards on me for taking longer, though. There are apparently more dangerous things to worry about down there. Emerson, owner of the mines, has allowed me entrance. My next step will be to delve deep into the mines to see whether I can find what's causing all these problems.
I'll thank you not to disturb my work.
I hope your mine exploring goes well. This guy say anything, or is this a different miner?
Oh, I'm so tired.
I'm here breaking my back to feed my family. What's your excuse? Looking for adventure? You'll find it below if you're fool enough. A dead walk beneath the earth. Undead, too? Gee. You got it all down there, don't you?
Oh, I'm so tired.
Don't be bothering me. The sooner I get my job done, the sooner I get my sorry arse out of this death trap. It's safe up here, but down below, not even the ore stays pure down there. It ain't natural. The ore in the lower levels of the Nashkel mines is tainted. People don't know what is causing it.
Oh, I'm so tired.
You guys are all exactly just as tired. You really want adventures, struggle, and treasures? Try earning an honest living for a change. My daughter shines brighter than any jewel you'll ever take from the beasties below. Someday you'll settle. Then you'll know. I hope these guards don't have a problem with us.
Stand away, citizen!
I wish you guys luck in there. Whatever's been causing all the trouble ain't something I'd want to run into. Alright, you stand aside, soldier.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We are gathered. Oh boy. Spooky times indeed.
Less talk, more fight!
So how are we? There's our healing stuff.
Nature's servant awaits.
By Tempest Shield!
We got all our healing.
Cool one, son.
I wish I was as confident as you, Minsk.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, I'm so tired.
Hello. More adventurers, eh? I'd leave while you still can if I were you. I've heard awful stories about what's been happening to those that go deeper into the mines. Why? What have you heard? Well, my friend Ruffy barely escaped with his life, he did. Little demons jumped out of the very walls and chased him down. He'd be dead by now if it weren't for the guards that came running. Of course, them guards are dead now. Old Ruffy's around somewhere. You can ask him what he saw and he'll tell you. Is that a person? So he's talking about his dog. The miners talk of evil creatures in the lower levels. Oh, there's Ruffy.
Leave us be. 'Tis much work to be done.
What do you want? Tell me about the mines. What's been making these miners disappear? Demons! The little devils are everywhere, I tell you. From the walls they're coming. They're going to kill us all. Wait. I cannot initiate dialogue. Well, then we're free to look around this stuff. A warhammer and a longsword. Contaminated iron. This iron
point, I punch.
Minsk is sneezing. This iron looks to be coated in some sort of toxic substance. Though just speculation, you wonder if this could be what's been contaminating the iron of the region. Bless you, Minsk. Branwen says. Ha! Do not fear, Tempest Priestess. Minsk needs no blessing to smite his foes, so long as he has the guidance of his wife, wise and caring miniature giant space hamster. That wasn't what I meant, Minsk. But since you bring it up, why do you not embrace the strength that can be provided only by faith? Your so-called witch is hardly a fit companion to myself in the heat of battle. Surely it is plain that the might of a blessed mace proves itself superior on the field of battle to a mere, what does the mages call it? Magic missile? She snorts amusedly. What's that, Boo? Oh yes, Minsk agrees. The Tempest Priestess is most foolhardy to be looking down upon that which made her such a pretty birdbath. By Tempest Shield, will you people never cease bringing that up? Minsk apologizes and we'll go stand over there now. It would be a great tragedy if you were to step on Boo in your loud, smelly rage. By the gods, you tempt me.
I'll not have a part in this. Change your course, lest I be forced to stop you.
Oh, God. Alright. Well, we have many different ways to go, apparently. Let's go this way.